This video presents ARCHICAD enhanced 3D shading modes and backgrounds. Let's display ARCHICAD's 3D window and open the 3D Styles dialog from the context menu. In previous versions, this was called the 3D Settings dialog. The previously available content has been extended and grouped on tab pages. The left side of the dialog now displays the lists of available 3D styles. New styles can also be created and saved. These can be specified and saved with views using the view map. In other words, the fine-tuned 3D representation of a project's view can be saved and displayed at any time. Let's create a new 3D style by using the New button. We can specify the representation of the background. We'll use a separate color for the sky and for the ground. We'll adjust the line thickness of the contours. For this 3D style, we'll enable the monochrome model option and specify a custom color for the surfaces and backgrounds. All the new 3D window customization presented above has been saved in the new 3D style we just created. We can select any of the saved 3D styles, and the corresponding settings will be visible instantly. For instance, here you can see the 3D style settings of the simple shading 3D style. Let's switch back to the new style we've created, and notice how the dialog settings are updated. When we leave the dialog, the 3D style will be applied immediately. Please note that all the saved 3D styles can be instantly accessed from the context menu in the 3D window. Let's make a quick example and select the wire 3D style from the list. Let's see the results using the detailed shading option. Let's again display the new 3D style we created earlier. We will save the current view using this style and place it on a layout. Let's have a closer look at the view map. Let's display the view settings of the perspective view we've just created. Please note that the 3D-only part of the dialog has been enhanced. The 3D style pop-up is also available. We can use this option to change the 3D style of the saved view. Let's use the simple shading with shadows style from the list. The effect is instantly visible on the layout. Please be careful when changing the 3D style settings, because all changes will be instantly saved and applied. Let's see a quick example. Display the 3D window and open the 3D Styles dialog. Let's select the saved Simple Shading with Shadows 3D style and modify this. We will disable both the display of sun shadows and the display of contours. All these changes are instantly saved, and the selected 3D style is automatically updated. You'll notice that in the 3D window, there are no contours or shadows displayed. Let's select the layout book and display the layout created earlier. Please notice that the saved 3D view that uses the simple shading with shadows 3D style has also been automatically updated. We can also change the 3D engine used for a 3D style. Let's see the effect of such a change. The lower part of the list contains all those 3D styles which use the OpenGL engine. Let's select one of the saved 3D styles. We'll select the vectorial engine. Please note that the saved 3D style is now listed at the top section of the list, where all the 3D styles are visible that are using the vectorial engine. Let's make some further adjustments and increase the line thickness of the silhouette contours, for example. We can also display sun shadows and shadow contours and increase its intensity. We will also shade the surfaces using the sun. The results are instantly displayed on the screen. Please note that the updated 3D style affected the content of the previously created layout as well, because this view uses the previously edited 3D style. Let's display the view settings and specify another 3D style for this view, for example, the white model with shadows 3D style.